Check, check, check. All right. Well, welcome, everybody. We are going to start with a brief, well, not so brief warm-up that I need to explain to you real briefly. This is the summer of 23 warm-up. If you were in band when you were in school, you might remember doing scales, arpeggios, thirds, rhythmic exercises. Probably not the most memorable thing from middle school, high school, college band. So what we've done is we've set those things to popular songs, and they play those things with the music. So we're gonna crank our backtrack, and we're gonna play along just like we do every day in band. And we do this because I think some of you might enjoy hearing it. And it's wonderful for Mrs. Gable and me because we get to, during this time, make sure instruments are working, make sure everyone has a music stand. If somebody just broke up with their girlfriend, we can help them get over it. So it's a really nice time for us to just go around and help kids while everyone else is doing things, and it's more fun. So if our techs are ready, let's roll that summer of 23 backtrack. Here we go, man.
Oh, there's something I gotta say. There's something we gotta go.
That that's their favorite song of the whole concert is the warm-up. So, and we have many more. Like next semester, next concert, we're already talking about bringing an old one back. Like maybe the 80s warm-up, or the 90s warm-up, or the 2000s warm-up. So, okay. Hey kids, remember we talked about between songs. So what you see in front of you is three sixth grade bands that have combined together. And we've only rehearsed together with all three once. It was this morning, first hour. All these kids were in our band room, which holds 54. Don't tell the fire marshal. But it was a lot of fun, and you can just imagine the energy. These kids are amazing. Mrs. Gable and I love working with them. And one thing that we talked about is trying to just kind of bring down the excitement between songs, because they have so much fun together. So we don't want to ruin that during the music, though. So you're going to hear a lot of energy here tonight. So we're going to officially begin our concert now, and I'd like to bring out my colleague to direct our first song, Mrs. Tanya Gable. Thank you. couple quick announcements on the program. You'll notice there's a QR code, and if you scan that, I promise I will not be rickrolling you. The kids think that'd be a good idea. There are program notes for each of our songs if you want to read a little bit about what each of our songs is about tonight. So we'd love for you to check that out if you want to this evening. I also should have mentioned this at the beginning. We are absolutely fine with you taking pictures and video of our concert tonight. Just don't use flash photography so we don't bother the performers. So feel free to do that tonight. Our next song is a song by Randall Standridge, and it's a pirate classic called Blackbeard. Thank you to Chaska High School for hosting this event tonight. Most of our concerts are done in our Middle School West gym, which is great. We love our gym, but it's really nice for the students and for all of you to get to experience a wonderful auditorium like this. And I know some of you, this might be your first time enjoying a concert in this auditorium, and it just really is special. So a huge thanks to Tim Beckler, the Chaska High School band director, and his students for setting all this up. Yes, give it up for Mr. Beckler. And also to John Christensen, who is the auditorium manager, and our sound techs tonight, who are back in the booth for helping us out with this concert. Thank you so much. My favorite dessert in the world, and one reason I'm probably not as skinny as I should be, are donuts. So when this song came out, I'm like, we must play it. And it's a very fun song. The kids really enjoy it. This is Donut Factory. Before we bring up Mrs. Gable to direct our last song, I have a couple thank yous. I don't know if Mrs. Gable has a couple thank yous. I just want to thank, actually before I do that, Jazz Band starts next week. If any of the students want to be in Jazz Band, we start it up next Tuesday after school. You can sign up on the Community Ed website. We'd love to have a great Jazz Band this year. And it meets every Tuesday after school through right before spring break. A couple thank yous also in addition to the staff here. I want to thank the staff at Middle School West and our administration for being outstanding people to work with every day. It's a great atmosphere, and we really, really feel blessed to be working at Chaska Middle School West. It's a great school, so thank you, staff. I know we have some staff in the audience tonight. Thank you for supporting these students, as always, and our administration as well. And I also want to thank, yes, Ms. Nair, I also want to thank all of you parents for being so supportive. Ever since the pandemic and during the pandemic, it's been really hard to teach. It's been really hard to come back from that with all the things that have come out of COVID. And so we're just really excited to have all these students on stage making music and doing so well at school and doing so well at life. And even though we all struggle sometimes, it's really nice to go through it together and not through screens, and through the support that we have at our schools and in your families. So I want you to give a nice round of applause to you, the parents, and to the students up here on the stage. And with that, I will hand it to Mrs. Gable.
I also want to thank all you parents, family, friends, all of our supporters for the privilege of working with these students behind me. It brings me so much joy every day. We all have bad days, and I tell you what, their contagious smiles and upbeat personalities are just amazing, and it's so fun to work with your children. So thank you so much for giving us that opportunity. Our last song is called Creatures in the Attic, and I've told them a lot of times we've been working on this, to imagine your attic coming alive with like goblins and ghosts, and they kind of slowly stir, and then they kind of come out, and you can hear them kind of lurking around your attic, and then at the end of the song, it gets quiet again, and they kind of go back to sleep. So, Creatures in the Attic.
Oh,
We want to do one more quick one for you, really quick. Yes, can we do one more prayer? Less than a minute. Oh, they're getting into the festive spirit. I think you might know that the style of music that's coming next. Thank you so much for making us part of your busy December season. Have a wonderful month, and we'll see you again soon.